nice to see the sunshine, and nice to see 2022 being another Splash Festival, which is absolutely great. Let me have a show of hands. How many of you have ever seen the show before? Great. How many of you have never seen the show before? Great. Same hands. That's lovely. Just teasing you guys. Hi, Cindy. Nice to see you. How's it? Great. Some fans, some friends, some people around, and let's have a great time here today. Thank you very much to our wonderful MC. That's absolutely wonderful of you. But you are a little bit incorrect in that I will not be controlling anybody's minds. We actually always stay in control in our lives. But sometimes, how do they say in Afrikaans, people can smoke a little bit with your minds. And one thing I like to remind people is to be very, very careful of what we allow into our minds. So straight off the bat, today I do a slightly different show to yesterday in that I will tell you guys, and I would like to give you a warning right away. Hypnosis is something very, very simple, something very, how would you say, something that we can understand and grasp, but in another way, something that is looking quite special and unique to us. So I say to you, be careful of what you allow into your minds. Be careful and be very critical of all the media that you allow, social media, the news. Today we have a lot of fake media. And of course, in advertising, there's a lot of techniques that people can use to put these subliminal messages into our minds. And I very, very much urge you all to be very careful, to be very critical of what we allow in our minds. That said, I would like everyone here to help me with just a little thing. Put your right hand in the air, everybody. Your right hand up in the air. Everybody in the house. I'm not hypnotizing anybody quite yet. Wave at me. Wave at me. Hi, guys. How's it going? Now I'd like everyone just to make a sign of my cooking, okay? That's right. He can cook, yeah. And now look at me through the little hole. I look at you. That's great. Raise it up one more time and place it right here onto your chin. Now you see, this would be your chin here, guys. Yeah, some clever ones in the audience. Give yourselves a round of applause, folks. Absolutely great. So, what's going to happen in a few moments' time, I have to tell everybody here today, is real and it's amazing. What you are going to see is not rehearsed, it's not practiced, and it's not somehow organized in advance. I have a piece of paper that I've sought out, some suggestions that people will do up here on the stage. But anybody who comes up and volunteers to be on the stage, and I see some already on there, like, get ready, get set. I like your style, guys, that's great. There's only 10 chairs on the stage here, so I'm only going to allow 10 people up here on the stage. And I'm going to ask 10 volunteers to come up here in just a few moments, just a few moments. We'll allow you guys up here through this barrier here. The lady at security will open up for us and let the people come in. You'll come up here onto the stage. But before we do that, please, there's a few people who should not come up here onto the stage. If you have multiple personality disorder, please neither of you come up, okay? And no one got that. If you are not in good mental health, if you take any kind of antidepressants for any reason whatsoever, please don't come up on the stage. If you are pregnant, especially if you're a man, please don't come up onto the stage. If you have a broken arm or a broken anything, please don't come up onto the stage. And if you are under 18 years old, please, I may not have you up on the stage. Don't come up here. If there's anybody left here today, maybe a couple of you would like to think about coming up here. Now, what is hypnosis? Hypnosis, as I said, is everything and it's nothing. So a lot of people will look at me and say, that's amazing what you did there on the stage. And those people turned into something like superheroes up here on the stage. And it's true. The power that I can have to help people is amazing. And that's what I'm going to do here this afternoon. I'm going to help all the volunteers who come up here onto the stage. Yesterday, there was one lady who decided to stop smoking. She stopped smoking immediately. You can lose weight. You can get rid of any bad habits you have, any phobias, anybody you'd like to forget out of your life. It's all possible. I've helped a man who was, I think, 62 years old, and he had been stuttering for 47 years, and I had helped him in one session just to stop stuttering completely. So most of our problems are right up here in our heads. And I think I've done enough talking. I think it's time to start the show. You know who you are if you'd like to experience what it's like to be hypnotized, mesmerized, pasteurized, tranquilized, circumstances being what they are, Let's have the volunteers on the stage right now. Come up here, guys. Let's have 10 people up on the stage. Come on up. If you're curious in any way, come and join us on the stage, right? Come and get your places. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I can see 5 volunteers. Come on up. I can see a cool dude moving this way. And he's just moving closer to the front of the stage. That's cool. Some more volunteers. Johan. 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 Look at me. Look at me. Take a deep breath in. Think of yesterday. Feel yourself sinking down into the deepest state of relaxation. 3, 2, 1. Sleep. Completely and totally deep down to sleep, Johan. When I click my fingers, you, Johan, want to be on the stage here as quick as you can. And you will see a lady wearing a blue shirt. She's going to be the most attractive lady you have ever seen in your life. And you're going to want nothing more than to kiss this lady all over her neck. 3, 2, 1. Wakey, wakey, Johan. Wakey, wakey. There's a lady on the stage here who really wants a big kiss by you. That's right. Come on up here, my brother. Well done. Come on up here. Yeah, come and join us. Here comes Johan. He's classic. You guys are going to love him. Space for one more. One more person on the stage. Hi, ladies. Hi, how's it going? You're in for a bit of a surprise. What's your name?
I'm Lizzie.
Lizzie, do you know what's coming your way?
Not yet.
Don't worry. You'll see in a moment. Here we go. Great. This is Johan. He's really, really... Johan, sleep. Relax. Sleep. Completely deep down to sleep. Don't worry about Johan. He's just part of our crowd. Hello. How are you? Hi. Nice to meet you. Hi, how are you doing?
I'm fine, thank you.
Have I hypnotized you before? All right, that's fine. Hi, how's it, brother? You don't have to stop at the gate. You can come on in. Come on in. Hi, how's it going? Yo, there's space for you. Don't be so shy. Hi, what's your name?
Misa.
Tumisa. Tumisa. I'm going to try that all through the show, all right? Hope I get that. Johan, when you next awaken, you will believe this lady next to you has just farted. 3, 2, 1. Wakey, wakey. Hey, how's it, my butt? Hi. Hi.
What stink like it?
I don't know. Who was that? Come sit down here. Come. Now, don't leave the people alone, all right? Can you just touch him on the head for me, please, Lizzie? And just say sleep to him. Sleep. Sleep. That's cool. Just leave him there. He's cool. All right. How's it going, brother? What's your name?
Waldo.
Good memory. Hi. What's your name?
Virgil.
Hi, how's it going? I'm going to have to ask you guys all of this later. Hi, I didn't touch your hand. How are you doing? You okay? You feeling fine?
I'm not.
You know this?
I am.
Don't worry. This is great. You'll have a great time. Do you know this guy?
No.
You never met him before?
Uh-uh.
Don't worry. You'll get to know him really well, all right? Hi, do you know this girl?
No.
Never met her before?
No.
Never kissed her?
No.
You will. No, I'm just joking. It's not that kind of show, all right? Okay, guys, relax. Can I ask you three just to move one up, each of you? Let's get rid of that last chair. No last taker? No one changed their mind? Yeah, somebody want to come? Fill the last chair? All right. Okay, she's coming. Give her a nice big clap. Here comes a lady. Absolutely great. So, while you're making your way up here, I am going to address all of you guys. Relax. You can take your jackets off like I'll take mine off right now. Anyone too hot, please keep most of your clothing on for the show, all right? Take your sunglasses off. We don't need them. Just put them on the side here somewhere. Find some space at the back. Got some assistants around. Thanks. Just put that down. Yeah, that's super. All right, everybody. Wait for the last lady to come join us. She's jogging. That's great. Come on over here. Okay, anybody sitting next to somebody that they know? No? Who do you know? Oh, you know him. I'm going to ask you to swap places then, if you don't mind, ladies. That'll be great. Hello, how are you?
Well, and you?
You look familiar to me.
I was here last night.
You were here yesterday? Okay, nice to see you again. Are you fine? Yeah? Are we going for it?
Yes.
That's fantastic. All right, all of you on the stage, 2 things are going to happen here. I'm going to give you a whole lot of suggestions, and you're going to get very relaxed. Forget about anything and anybody out there and concentrate only on the suggestions that I give you. There's no good reason that this should not work for you here today. You will feel normal. You will feel very relaxed, as I say. And it works by me giving you a lot of suggestions. Follow those suggestions and something amazing will happen to you today. Today I also give you the gift of changing you for the better. Every one of us wants to be changed for the better. So, of course, think of something that you'd like to change. Any of you want to stop smoking today? You want to stop smoking? Okay, we'll do that for you. Anybody? And you. Great. I'm not excluding anybody. Anything else that you guys want to change? Doesn't matter how obscure, how strange, how personal it is. I'm going to do that for you today. And we're not going to reveal that to the audience. It's only between yourselves and me. This is a very, very special contact that comes here. And you today can feel completely relaxed that you will not do anything that will embarrass you so much that you'll walk off the stage regretting that you were up here. Everyone cool with that? Great. So start with your legs uncrossed for me, please. Every one of you, uncross your legs. Put one foot on, put both feet firmly on the ground and one hand on each knee for me, please. Your own knee, please, dude. Okay, no, that's fine. Okay, no, I was just checking. All right, cool. Now you, the audience, what you are going to see in a few moments might astound you. I will ask you, please, for complete silence. I will ask you, please, to be completely and totally silent for the next 5 minutes. Please, don't shout, don't laugh. Keep it to yourselves for a few minutes until the process of the hypnosis is actually strongly happening. I will address you and tell you when the show is actually getting going. Until that moment, just keep completely and totally silent, please. You guys on the stage, if you think that this is not working for you, just hang in there. If I see that it's not working for you, I will ask you to return to your seats in the audience. Don't stand up by your own accord and go and sit down. That can prove dangerous, so don't do that, okay? I will not keep you up here on the stage if this is not working for you. And as I said, there's no reason that you shouldn't go into this beautiful and deep state of absolute bliss. Every one of you now, listen to some beautiful music. Thank you very much to my super technician, Wayne, who's doing a fabulous job. And he's going to play us some gorgeous music right now. Immerse yourself in the music and follow every suggestion I tell you. Right now, I want you all to look at me as I ask you to bring your fingers together like this, your wrists, your elbows, and to bring your hands up real close to your faces. At this stage, I want you to look only at your fingers and your hands. Wayne, you can bring that music up a little bit more. And I want you to stare only at your fingers and your hands. And as you do that, I want you to concentrate on taking deep breaths in and out. Don't look at anybody or anything else. Focus only on your fingers and your hands. And you will notice that your hands will start to get very, very tightly locked together. As the sound of my voice enters into your mind, you are taking deep breaths in and out. And you are concentrating on your fingers and your hands, which have become completely and totally stuck together. As you stare in amazement at your fingers and your hands, you notice that your hands cannot come apart. No matter how hard you try to bring your hands apart, the more you try and bring your hands apart, the more tightly locked together they become. It's as if a kind of super glue has formed between your fingers. And your fingers are gripping each other so tightly that they cannot come apart. You stare in amazement, and you are still taking deep breaths in and out, and you are wondering why your hands cannot come apart here, but they cannot. As you stare in amazement now, you really try to bring your hands apart, but the more you try, the more they grip each other together. Now stop trying. Relax your hands, relax your fingers, and close your eyes. Close your eyes, every one of you, and let yourself sink down. Let yourself sink down into a very deep state of relaxation. I want you to keep taking deep breaths in and out, and to concentrate on every breath that you're taking in and out. And you'll notice that with every breath you take in and out, your whole body will start to sink down, down deeper into a very deep state of relaxation. Your fingers and your hands are becoming loose, limp and heavy. Your shoulders, your necks, your whole body is starting to sink down into a wonderful state of relaxation. Keep concentrating on taking deep breaths in and out, and notice how your body is starting to feel absolutely wonderful from the top of your head down to the very tips of your toes. In a few moments' time, when I come around and touch each of you individually, you'll notice that your body closed. And if you haven't closed your eyes yet, close them now. And roll your eyeballs up into the very top of your head, looking up into the very top of your brains with your eyes closed. And as you roll your eyeballs up into the top of your head and you're still concentrating on taking deep breaths in and out, you are feeling yourself get more and more relaxed. Every word that you hear me say this afternoon will sink you down into deeper and deeper states of relaxation. Every time you hear me say the word sleep or touch you and even suggest the word sleep, so you will go down, down deeper. In a few moments' time, you'll all become great friends here on the stage. You notice how loose, limp, and heavy your bodies are becoming. That's okay, because even if you flop down and rest on somebody, or you touch somebody else, that's okay. You're all going to become great friends here on the stage here this afternoon. And I'm going around in no particular order and speaking to every single one of you. And as you feel my gentle touch against your body, so you feel yourself sinking down into a deep state of sleep, you can rest yourself there. Take a deep breath in, let yourself sink down, sleep. Your hands and your bodies are loose, limp, and heavy. Every muscle, joint, and ligament are loose, limp, and heavy. That's fine. You can rest there. You can rest there. Keep thinking of the word sleep. Keep sinking yourself down deeper and deeper. Speaking to you, sinking down. Sleep. You can rest yourself there. Your hands and your legs are loose, limp, and heavy. Taking a deep breath in. Let yourself sink down to sleep, completely deep down to sleep. Taking a deep breath in, that's okay, just relax there. Sinking down deeper and deeper into a deep state of sleep. Taking a few deep breaths in and out. Speaking to you as you sink yourself down, 3, 2, 1, sleep, completely relaxed. Let yourself sink down, sleep. Sleep. Your hands and your feet are loose, limp, and heavy. You can rest yourself there. Speaking to you now, let yourself go. Sleep, rest yourself there, that's okay. Your hands and your feet are loose, limp, and heavy. Every muscle, joint, and ligament in your body completely loose, limp, and relaxed. And you feel yourself sinking down deeper and deeper. Every muscle, joint, and ligament in your body completely loose, limp, and relaxed. And from this moment on until the end of this afternoon's performance, sleep, relax completely. As you are completely and totally listening to the sound of my voice, so you start to feel better and better, and you sink down deeper and deeper. Every muscle, joint, and ligament completely and totally relaxed. From this moment on until this afternoon's performance ends, every time you hear me say the word sleep, your body will completely and totally relax into this position. Every muscle, joint, and ligament will completely let go, and you will automatically fall down into this beautiful state that you feel now. You can't remember when last you felt so good, so great. Every time I say the word wakey wakey or wide awake, you will awaken and you will feel good about yourself, and you will want to do everything that you are given as a mission, as if it's the most important thing in your life, and you will do it as quickly and completely as you can. From now until the end of this afternoon's performance, you'll be able to speak loudly and confidently, because you will become more and more self-assured and feel good about yourself. Right now, every one of you on the stage, I want you to concentrate on any part of your body that's touching the person next to you, or that's touching the chair or the floor. You are completely and totally stuck in the position you're in. Just as your hands were super glued together, so you are completely and totally stuck where you are right now. Concentrate on any point of contact that you have to the person next to you, to the chair or to the floor. You are super glued in that position. I'm going to come around and show you the specific points I mean. Your hands are stuck there, your head is stuck there, your legs and your feet are stuck there. Your arms are stuck together, your head is stuck here, and your arm, your hand is stuck to the floor, your feet are stuck to the floor, and your bum is stuck to the chair. You are sinking down deeper and deeper into the deepest state of relaxation. Your whole head is stuck onto this girl, and your head is stuck onto the sky. Your hands and your arms are stuck in this position. Your feet are stuck to the floor. Your arm is stuck in this position. Your hand is stuck to the chair, and your head is stuck in this position. Your arms are stuck there, feet stuck to the floor, and your head completely stuck here. In a moment, you'll be able to open only two parts of your body. You'll be able to open your eyes, and you'll be able to open your mouths, and you'll be able to speak normally and confidently. And ladies and gentlemen of the audience, boys and girls, this is where the show actually begins. Watch their faces. Some people will awaken and they'll be surprised. Some of them will be angry. Some of them will be finding it really funny, and they'll have no idea why they are stuck in the position that they're in. Right now, every one of you, you can open your eyes. Wakey, wakey, why am I stuck in the position I'm in? What the hell has happened here? Oh my goodness gracious me. Oh my, let's start over on this side. Hi, how's it?
I'm fine.
You don't look so fine. What's going on?
I can't move.
I can see that. What the hell? How did this happen?
I don't know. I don't know.
It's kind of super glue or something.
Yes, yes.
How weird is that? Want to come loose?
Yes.
Shall I loosen you up? Just a moment, okay. Hi, what the hell?
Hi.
What's going on?
I don't know what's going on.
This is kind of awkward, isn't it?
It is.
Don't worry about it. Do you want to come loose?
Yes, please.
Okay, only you and you. Oh, actually, sorry about that. Hi.
Hi.
What the hell?
I'm stuck.
I can tell. How did this happen?
I don't know.
You don't look comfortable at all. It's like a yoga position that shouldn't be.
Yes.
All right. You are loose. You are loose. You are loose. You can sit up. Hey ladies, do you want to see something really funny?
Yes.
See something funny? Check these people out. Check this guy out. Hey, how's this guy? And how are these guys at the end? Did you see them? Jeez, that's crazy, huh? That would never happen to you, huh?
No.
Of course not. Look at me. Look at me. 3, 2, 1. Sleep completely deep down. Sleep completely deep down to sleep. Sleep completely deep down to sleep. Every muscle, joint, and ligament completely relaxed. From the top of your head down to the very tips of your toes. You can slip your way out here. Just let that guy fall onto your chair. Don't worry about him. He's cool. Deep down to sleep. Completely deep down to sleep. I got you. You're okay. Sleep. You're fine. And I'm going to let you slip your way out. But I want you to look at me. Look into my eyes. Take a deep breath in. Think of the state you were in a moment ago. And feel yourself sinking down. As I touch you on the forehead, you will go back to that state. 3, 2, 1, sleep. Completely deep down to sleep. Completely deep down to sleep. From this moment on until the end of the show, you will only awaken when I awaken you. Right now, when I awaken you, you are completely stuck to the chair that you are lying on. Only you, wakey, wakey. How's it, my boots?
I'm okay.
What's going on here?
I don't know.
Something very strange going on here.
Yes.
How did this happen?
I don't know.
You want to come loose?
Yes, please.
When I click my fingers, you'll be loose, but just a moment. How's it, bud?
All right.
You don't look all right. This is where you hope the guy next to you doesn't fart, huh?
Yeah.
You want to come loose?
You
are loose? Okay, that's great. And you are loose, and let me just speak to this girl. Hi. Hi, speaking to you.
Hi.
How come you're stuck on the chair there?
I feel heavy.
You feel very heavy.
Yeah.
How did this happen?
I don't know.
You don't know? Look at your arm, completely stuck to the chair.
Can I move my arm?
You can try. You can try as hard as you can.
I can move my hand.
Move your hand, but your arm.
Can I move my arm?
Now you can. Your arms are loose. How's that? How's that? Sure, something strange going on here, eh? I want you two guys to look at each other. I want you to look into each other's eyes because you're going to hypnotize each other to sleep. I want you to stare at each other and I want you to say the word sleep as I drop my fingers. Say it now. Sleep. You're deep down to sleep. Completely deep down. Sleep. I've got you, sister. You are completely okay. Deep down to sleep. Let yourself sink down. Think of the word sleep and let yourself relax completely. That's cool. I am going to ask you to stand up for me, and I'm going to ask you to stand up for me. Give them both a nice big clap. Thank you very, very much for being on the stage. Thanks a lot for coming to join us. Thanks for trying again. I'm sorry about that. Thank you very much. Give them both a nice clap, and the lady who came up a little earlier. But right now, I want you to look at me, and I want you to take a deep breath in. As you sink down, you are back to sleep. Sink right down and stay in the state of sleep until I awaken you next. Now I am speaking to every one of you on the stage. If you're on the stage now, you are sinking down into deeper and deeper states of relaxation, because in a few moments' time, your bodies are going to be so full with energy that you are going to want, that you are going to believe that there's only one way to really perform on the stage, and that's to get your chair a little bit closer than where it is right now on the stage. You're going to move forward about 1 meter, not 2 meters, and fall off the edge of the stage, but you're going to want to move your chair like 1 meter closer, and you hate being last. And if you've fallen off your chair, or you're lying in a strange position on your chair, then you want to move even faster. When I awaken you, you want to outcompete the others on the stage, because you love being first and you hate being last. If you've lost your chair, you want to find it. Get ready to move now. 3, 2, 1. Wakey, wakey, that's right. Bring your chairs a little bit closer, guys. A little bit closer. Here's your chair. Here's the line. Okay, that's great. That's great. Come a little bit closer. Come a little bit closer. Hurry up. Come on, dudes. You don't want to be the last one. Come bring your chair over here. Let's put your chair over here. Here we go. Take your sit. Take a sit down. Come a little bit closer, please. You're the odd one out there. Come a little bit closer. Look at me, girl. Sleep, 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 sleep completely deep down to sleep. I want you to think of the word itchy in your mind, every one of you. In a moment, you are going to have the itchiest feet than anyone could possibly have in their lives. In a moment, you are going to want nothing more than to scratch your feet, because I want you to feel your feet getting itchier and itchier now. And as I awaken you and the music starts, you will have such itchy feet that as you start scratching your feet, I'll tell you how you can get rid of the itch. Right now, 3, 2, 1. Wakey, wakey. You've got itchy feet. You've got such itchy feet. Your feet are getting itchier and itchier all the time. Ooh, your feet are starting to get so itchy. You want to give your feet a little bit of a scratch. That's right. Ooh, the itch is getting bad. Ooh, the itch is getting so bad. It's getting so bad that you want to, the only way to get rid of the itch is scratch somebody else's foot. You want to scratch somebody else's foot to get rid of the itch. You want to scratch somebody else's foot. In fact, you want to take somebody else's shoes off and scratch their feet to get rid of the itch. That's right, your feet are getting itchier and itchier all the time. And you're getting such itchy feet. Oh, that's so bad. What are these people doing here?
Just getting those feet.
I have no idea. And your feet are getting so itchy, so bad. Now the more shoes you collect, the better it's going to get. You want to get as many shoes together as you can. You want to collect anyone's shoes that you can. You want to collect as many, many different shoes as you can. You have no idea why, but you want to get as many shoes together as you can. And right now, take your shoes off your chair. Take a sit down here for me, please. As soon as your bum hits the chair, you'll sleep. Sleep got you. Sleep got you. Give him a nice big clap. Thanks. I'm going to ask you to return to your seats in the audience. And you two girls, actually, I want you to stay here. I want you to look out into the audience, and I want you to see Cindy. Cindy, can you just wave at this girl? Look at this girl in the eyes. Check her out. Slay. You will only awaken when I awaken you. You will sink down into the deepest state of relaxation, feeling great. Slay. Completely and totally deep down to sleep. Now watch this girl as she awakens, and she has no idea why she is holding these shoes from some strange person. Only you, wakey wakey. Hi, how's it going?
Hi.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
What's happened here?
Whose shoes is this?
I have no idea.
It's too big for me.
Are they not yours?
No.
Sure, sleep. In a moment, you will believe those are your shoes, and you'll wonder why you are wearing the strange shoes that you are. You'll take your own shoes off, the ones that you are wearing, and you are going to believe that you're the world's greatest shoe model. Wakey, wakey. Hi. Do you mind, whose shoes are these?
Mine.
Put your shoes on, please. Yeah, that's right. That way, yeah. Mm-hmm. If you don't mind. Hey, girls, check this lady out. She's a shoe model. How cool are those? Give her a nice big clap, folks. Come on, make some noise here. absolutely great. Really, really nice. I like those a lot. Hey, where did you buy those?
I don't know.
I like them. Hey, really, really nice ones. Super cool. Sleep. When you awaken, you'll have no idea why you are wearing someone else's shoes. Wakey, wakey. Hi.
Hello.
What's going on down here?
I don't know. Whose shoes is this?
No idea. How did you get someone else's shoes on your feet? Tell me something, what kind of music do you like?
Hip-hop.
Hip-hop. So if I said Michael Jackson, how would you feel?
Yes, I like his show.
You like Michael Jackson?
Ladies, do you like Michael Jackson?
Yes and no.
Yes and no. What about you?
I was really young, so I don't know.
You were really young when, yeah, even when he died, you were really young.
Yeah.
Look at each other, you two. Say the word sleep to each other and go right down to sleep. Completely deep down to sleep. Sleep. Only you, my brother. Wakey, wakey. Hi, how's it? Want to have a sip of water? Yes, we've got some water here for you. Have a sip. No matter how hard you try, the water won't be able to go down your throat. Try this. Have a sip of this water. It's quite nice. Just try it out. Hi. I'm trying to...
What the fuck is happening?
I cancel that, kids. Forget about that word, all right? what? Just have another sip. What's going on?
It's not coming down. It's not coming out.
Hey, that's really strange.
I'm thirsty, man. What the
fuck? How's that happening?
I have no idea.
No idea. That's cool. Sleep. In a moment, when you awaken and you awaken and every one of you awakens, you will hear the sound of Michael Jackson and you will believe that you are the true living Michael Jackson. You will believe that you can move and dance better than Michael Jackson ever could. You will try and outcompete the other Michael Jacksons on the stage because you will think that they are fakes and you are the real one. 3, 2, 1, and wakey, wakey. Wakey, wakey, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the true Michael Jackson. Here we go. Here we go. Michael Jackson doesn't need the water. Give me that water here. Great. Make some noise, folks. Give them a nice big clap. That's right. And as the music goes on, you start to dance faster and faster. Wakey, wakey, wait. How's it, my boot?
Good.
What are you doing?
I have no idea. It's hot here.
Very hot here, I know.
Hi, I don't know.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
Johan, what are you doing?
Is it braai or what?
It's not a braai, why?
Hot, young.
Very hot, I'm sorry about that. I'll tell you what, guys. Just, here's three chairs for you guys. Just take a sit down on these chairs. And as you do that, your bum will go right down to sleep. And just take a sit down here. Sleep, completely and totally relaxed. Your body getting heavier and heavier, and you're feeling great. In a moment when I awaken you, sir, I need a pair of glasses from somebody. Could I get a pair of glasses? Oh, thank you very much. That's great. In a moment when I awaken you, I am going to show you a pair of X-ray glasses. And as you look through them, anybody that you look at will be completely and totally naked to you. All three of you, wakey, wakey, wide awake. Hi guys, how's it? Hey buddy, I'm gonna start on this side. I went to New York and I bought these glasses that cost 10,000 Rand, but they're really amazing. Just have a quick look through them, just check it out.
How's it?
How's that?
How's it?
You see anything you like out there?
Yeah.
Sorry, you can't look at them too long. It's not good for the health. Johan, have a look through these glasses. They're X-ray glasses. Have a look. Just check them out.
Go. Check here. There's another one there.
pull up your pants, young. That thing is nude. Hey, Kalga.
Johan, look the sun. Have a look through these glasses. They're quite interesting, actually.
Thank you.
Not interested?
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Don't you want to have another look?
No.
You know, no, don't worry. I don't give them to you. Great. Cool. Hey, what's wrong?
Give me the glasses.
You want to keep? Too expensive. I can't.
The sun is in my...
Sleep, relax. Deep down, to sleep. Sleep, completely relax. Give them a nice big clap, folks. All right. So now is where we get quite inventive in the show, right? So in a moment, when I awaken you three, you are going to believe that you are the true inventor of what I bring out here. And although you might think it's a normal household item, you will believe that it's your invention. And it's not what it's normally used for. You will have a completely crazy out of this world use for this particular item. All three of you, wakey wakey. So, I went to the shop the other day, folks, and I got this thing, and I actually have no idea what this is. Could anyone help me? Maybe someone can tell me what this is. Sorry? What? So it's what?
Telescope.
A what?
Telescope.
You're shaking your head. Sorry?
I invented this. Yeah. Good idea.
You don't even know what it is.
Hold on a second.
What is this? I don't know.
But you invented this.
It looks like a sharp thing. I don't know what this is. But I invented it.
Are you sure you invented this?
Yeah, they can't take it.
My great grandfather invented that and I took it over.
I'll show you. Just give.
Just a moment here. What is this thing?
If it's raining upside down, you can catch it rain from the bottom.
You catch water?
Yeah.
This is great for Port Elizabeth.
For PE. Ball, you can throw balls, everything with this thing.
Wow, that's amazing. But you disagree?
Of course, yes.
There's a camera here in front, so you can look where the water is.
Yes.
Yeah, you look down to the water. And then you see the water, and then you suck the water.
Wow, that's amazing. You invented that. I think there's a bit of disagreement here.
I told you my great-grandfather invented it.
And you disagree?
Yes, he's old. I found old.
What is that?
Telescope.
A telescope. But you seem to think this is your telescope.
It is mine. That's why I'm not fighting.
You drill water with this.
Who's that thing?
Show us how this works. Come here, Johan. Stand up here and show us how this works. Come, show the people nicely.
You turn it like this to the left. And if you turn it to the right, it comes closer and closer. Can you see it? Come look here.
Let me have a quick. Oh, yeah. Right.
The left is a bit further. Look there. Look, come here, check it. You don't believe me. They're talking shit, these people, man. Check it.
I tend to disagree with him again.
All right. So let's do it like this. If the true inventor of this could please just come over here. I have to sort this out. Who really invented this? I mean, I don't want any disputes or anything, but come here. I mean, who's really invented this?
I invented it.
You all?
They touched it now. Give up.
PE needs water. And I invented this for PE. Yes. Give me, I want to go suck water.
No,
all right, that's fine. I'll tell you what, guys, just take a sit down. Let's talk about this nicely. That's all cool. As soon as his bum hits the chair, you all go down to sleep. Give them a nice big clap, folks. They can hear you. Make some noise here. All right. Crazy. In a moment, when you see a little dolly, you will believe that this is your voodoo dolly. And as the dolly moves, so you move just like it, because you are controlled by the voodoo dolly. You could play a general track there. Nice one. All three of you, wakey wakey. sleep, sleep, sleep. Give them a nice big clap, folks, deep down to sleep, before anyone falls off the stage. All right, let's leave that like that. I need a little child who can help me on the stage. I need a little child, a small child, a little child. I need a little, little child, like a three-year-old child. Are there any three-year-olds or four-year-olds? Would you like to come and help me on the stage, little girl? Do you want to come and help me? Yeah, you can bring her over here. Yeah, that's cool. Let's see if she wants to be on the stage. All right. Give her a huge big clap, folks. Come on, let's give her a Port Elizabeth welcome here. All right. All three of you on the stage. In the next few moments, when I awaken you, I will be completely and totally invisible to you. You will not be able to see me whatsoever. You will only see things that I am holding and moving, but you will not see me whatsoever. Watch this, folks, it's hilarious. Let's wait for the little girl to get up here quickly first. All right. There's an invisible track. You got it, Wayno? Sorry, I forgot your shark's teeth. I'm bringing it. This way. Come up this way, guys. Come up here, little girl. Come up here, little girl. Great. Here she comes. Here she comes, a little boy helping her. Isn't that so cool? I'm sure she can walk up the stairs herself. Come to me, my sweet. Awesome. Thanks. You can stay right there, little boy. Hello. Hi. Hi. What's your name?
Kristen.
Give her a huge big clap, everybody. She's a little bit shy. Give them a wave. Look at these strange people, huh? They're really strange, aren't these people? Don't worry. You won't be left alone. Don't worry. You don't have to stay next to the strange man for a long time. I promise you. All right. Okay. Every one of you on the stage, wakey, wakey. Stay there for me. Thanks, you can take that little girl back. Actually, you can stay with me, little man. Just leave her here for a minute. I need you. You want to help me on the stage? Would you do that for me?
Yes.
When I click my fingers, you've got the same thing. Okay, that's fine. Wayne, you can kill the track. Sleep. In a few moments, when you awaken, the young man on the stage has got the same power as me. He is a hypnotist. Wakey, wakey. Hi. What's your name?
Ramian.
Ramian, come over here. You don't have to be so shy. I'm not shy, so you don't have to be. All right. Ramian, so you're going to help me out, okay? You're going to look these people in the eyes, and you're going to say, sleep, okay? Take the microphone. Speak into the microphone.
Sleep. Sleep. Sleep.
Ramian, we're not finished yet. Go close to them and touch them on the shoulders and say, wakey, wakey, and they're going to wake up, all right? And then whisper in their ears, say, someone farted next to you.
Wakey, wakey. Wakey, wakey. Wakey, wakey.
Give him a nice big clap. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, little girl. Yes, who was that? I smelled it.
This guy.
Who was that?
She was all Jim. I don't know.
What flavor is that?
Jim. I don't know.
Vanilla.
What flavor have you got?
Ashuri Strain is you.
Who wants that?
Smell the cherry. Dry cherry.
Yeah, sleep. Completely tough. Take a sit down here. Sleep. Excuse me, before you do anything else, would you like a cigarette? Yes, yes. Yeah, that's fine. Sleep. In a moment, when you taste a cigarette, anyone got a cigarette that they could light up and bring over here for me, please? Oh, thank you very much. When you next taste a cigarette, it's going to be like the worst thing you have ever tasted in your life. As you pull on that cigarette, the smoke is going to go down your lungs, and what's going to come up is the loudest dinosaur roar you have ever had in your life. Thank you. And stay there. You can have your cigarette back in a moment. When you awaken, the first time that you have an inhale on the cigarette, the dinosaur roar that comes up will be louder than any sound you've ever produced. And the second time you try the cigarette, the dinosaur roar will be even louder. Only you, wakey wakey. Hi, how's it?
I'm here.
Yeah. You said you want a cigarette. Have a try. Have a pull here. Just check this out.
Brandy kill. Yes?
That's cool. Sleep. From now on until the end of your life. Thanks, that's your cigarette. From now on until the end of your life, you are cured of smoking, because every time you try a cigarette from now on, that will happen to you. From now on until the end of your life, anytime you try a cigarette, the exact same thing will happen to you. Give him a huge big clap for being a non-smoker. Well done. And the other two of you on the stage, I want you to think of something that you would like to change for the better in your life. I want you to concentrate on the thing that you'd like to change for the better. Folks, this is called hypnotherapy. This is the positive side of hypnosis. And this is the way that we can really help people with hypnosis, even if you don't think they can really be helped, okay? So, in a few moments' time, when you awaken, you guys will be completely and totally back to normal, except you two guys, because as you two guys awaken, you'll be 9.5 months pregnant, and the baby really, really wants to come out. In fact, you're in labor when you awaken in 3, 2, 1, and wakey, wakey, you're in labor, and the baby wants to come out. You two are pregnant. The baby wants to come out. That's right. Do your breathing exercises, guys. Push.
What the fuck's happening?
Breathe.
It's coming. It's coming.
You're just about to give birth. Push the baby out. Do your breathing. Good, the baby's just about to come out. Come on, Jan, push, my bro. You're not pushing. And when I click my fingers, your baby will be out and your baby will be in your arms. Your baby has come out. Your baby has come out and you've got your baby in your arms. That's right. And you've got a completely ridiculous name for your little baby. You've got a completely ridiculous name for your baby. Sleep. When you awaken, you'll have your baby in your arms and you'll have a ridiculous name for your baby. That's right. Wakey, wakey. Hi.
Hello.
What's your baby's name?
Look at this cute thing.
What's it called?
I haven't got a name for it yet.
Is it a boy or a girl?
It's a girl. You must see.
That's cool. Is that a boy or a girl?
A boy.
And what's his name?
Voli.
Sorry?
Voli.
What's his name?
Voli.
Voli. Is that a boy or a girl?
It's a boy.
That's a big baby you got there.
It was big, 5 kilos.
And it's a boy. What's his name?
Fido. F-I-D-O.
F-I-D-O. Okay, that's good. Shame, your baby's starting to cry, guys. Your baby's starting to cry. And that's because you want to breastfeed your baby. You want to put your baby to the breast. That's right. You want to breastfeed your baby. Put your baby to the breast. Put your baby to the breast. It's time to breastfeed your baby. That's it. Let your baby breastfeed a little bit. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's nice. The baby's stopped crying now. But when I click my fingers, the baby is going to bite you on the nipple 10 times more sore than you've ever felt pain before. 3, 2, 1. Hum! Oh!
So,
what did that baby
take that thing away from me?
It's your baby?
Oh, no, 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 no.
How was that?
Fucking sore.
Oh, I'm sorry. Just very sore, kids. How was that?
Sore, man. She bit it.
I'm really sorry. And your baby's starting to cry again. Pick up your baby and the baby's breastfeeding again. Your baby's breastfeeding again. That's right. You want to give your baby some love. And when I click my fingers next, your baby's going to bite you 10 times more sore than the first time. 3, 2, 1. Oh, I'm so sorry. How was that?
Sore. That's... Maybe
it actually wasn't your baby that bit you on the nipple.
Who bit me?
It was this guy. Come over here. Come check this. You see this man with the yellow t-shirt who's sitting on his chair there? That guy. Yeah.
Did he bite me? He must come. He must come. I'll show him.
He's laughing at you.
I see he's laughing. He must come. I'll bite his whole tit off. I'm gonna bite his whole tit off. I'll bite your whole tit off. Come. I'll show
him. He's laughing at you, man.
Yeah, I see he's laughing. He's laughing.
Johan, you with him. This guy's just putting him on the lip.
Wait, which guy?
This guy with the yellow t-shirt here. He's laughing at you, guys.
Why are you laughing?
He must come here. He must come here. Gonna fuck him up.
That's all right. That's all right. Everything's back to normal. Don't fall asleep. Don't fall over. Sleep. You can stand. You can stand. You can stand. When you awaken, you have no idea what's going on. Wakey, wakey. Hi.
How's it?
What's going on?
I don't know.
Why are you holding this chair in this strange position?
I don't know.
Problem. I tell you what, take a sit down on this chair. It's a very special chair. We call this the electric chair. You don't know that yet, but as your bum hits the chair, you'll feel a 10,000 volt electric shock go right through your bum. Just take a sit down there. How's that?
This is a seal.
The guy with the yellow t-shirt again.
Him again. What can we do with that guy? Call him up. Call.
You want to meet?
Yeah, I want to meet him. He must come.
Fine. I'll tell you what, take a sit down. 20,000 volts.
Again.
Sit on this chair, bro. This is much better. As soon as your bum hits the chair, you'll go right down to sleep. Here you go. Sleep. All three of you, sleep. Give them a huge big clap. I think we'll finish the show there. What do you think, guys? Is that it? You want some more? Should we give them some more? Yeah. All right, I need three belts here. Who's wearing a belt? Okay, Johan's got a belt, so you just check if this guy's got a belt. Yeah, he's got a belt on. I think we need one belt. Can someone throw me a belt? Yeah, come over here, buddy. Throw me a belt over here. Yeah, thanks a lot. Yeah. But don't let your pants fall, please. Yeah, you can just chuck it. I'll catch it. Yeah. Okay, cool. Come over here. When I next awaken you three on the stage, you are going to be the world's greatest belt models. You can hold your belt. And when you awaken, you will be modeling your belt around your waist. And when you hear anything that resembles the sound, then suddenly your belt will turn into the scariest snake you have ever seen in your life. Folks, this is one of my funniest things on the show. Watch these, folks. All three of you can play some general music. No, Wayne's disappeared. 3, 2, 1, and all of you, wakey, 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 wakey. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together, world's greatest belt models. Let's model our belts. Let's model our belts. What kind of belts have you got? You can just loosen it up a bit. Just check it out. Yeah, don't take it off yet. Just model your belt. That's a very beautiful belt. Just walk around and show your belt. That's a very, very sexy belt. That's a very... Oh, dude, what is that?
The snake, man, can't you see?
Sorry about that. You're sorry about that. When I click my fingers, everything's back to normal again. When I click my fingers, everything's back to normal. It's a belt again. It's a belt. Please put your belts on, guys. We are belt modeling here. Just put your belt back on. It's a belt. It's a belt. It's a belt. Am I cruel, Catherine? No, I'm not. All right, you're... And put your hands together for the world's greatest belt models. Here we go. Come and model your belts, guys. Your beautiful belts. Your extremely beautiful belts. They are sexy belts. They are slippery snakes. Sexy belts. Whoa, my bro. What is going on?
It's a snake, man. Can't you see? Take this snake away.
It's moving towards you. It's all right. It's okay. Come over here. Come over here. It's fine. I'll tell you what. Just go and sit over there away from the... sit next to that girl. That's much safer. Much safer. Yeah, no, that's fine. There you go. Yes. Sorry about that. Just take a sit down here for me, please. That's better. That's safer. And all three of you, give them a huge, big round of applause. In a moment when I awaken you, we will come to the end of the show. And for all the skeptics here today, for the people who don't believe that these people are actually hypnotized, the end of every show, hi little girl, the end of every show I do is always the same. We call this the show stopper. This is to prove that the show really is real. When you three awaken, you're going to be really hungry. And you will believe that what I have in my hands is the biggest, juiciest apple you have ever seen in your life. And when I awaken you, you're going to want to have nothing more than a nice big bite of this juicy apple. And you don't like sharing much because you believe it's your big juicy apple. When I start counting down 3, 2, 1, you're going to think it's disappearing out of your hands. And you're going to want to eat the whole thing up by yourself. When I try and convince you that this is in fact an onion, you'll think I'm completely mad because it's your big juicy apple. All three of you, wakey wakey, wakey wakey. Hi guys, how's it? Check what I got here. Look here, who wants it? First come, first served. Whoever likes it. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. We don't have to fight, we don't have to fight. That's fine. Your feet are stuck to the floor. Your feet are stuck to the floor. Your feet are stuck to the floor. Come over here, buddy. Come over here. Check, I got one for you. There you go. That one's yours. You can have that one. Great.
Nice.
Delicious. How's that?
Nice, very nice. Very sweet.
What flavor is that? What kind is that?
The red one.
Yeah. How's that?
Nice.
Only you, Johan. How's it?
All right.
Check these people eating.
Why? I'm also hungry.
Where's mom?
Do you want to give him a bite?
How long? Fine.
It's yours. 3, it's starting to disappear out of your hands. 2, you want to get in a nice big bite before it disappears. 2, you want to get a nice big bite before it disappears. It's just about to disappear. Don't let it disappear. You can stand. Sleep. Don't fall over. You can say, here, Johan, check. There's some leftovers here. It's a nice clean part. Your feet are loose. Your feet are loose, Johan. Your feet are loose. Here you go, my butcher. That's all yours. Don't fall over. Sleep. You can stand. You can stand. You can stand. Laka, Johan. Johan, 3, it's starting to disappear out of your hands, 2, 1, it's just about to disappear, don't fall over, sleep, you can stand. Now watch their faces as I awaken these people and they actually realize what they've just done. This is my favorite part of the show. All three of you, wakey wakey. What the hell, you can spit over this way, guys, don't worry about it. You know who made you do that? Man in yellow, there he is, that oak there. Yeah. That's that oak, he made you.
No, man.
Tell him what you think.
I thought it was an apple, now it's an onion.
It's burning my mouth.
You want to drink something?
Yes, please.
What did you like?
A cool drink.
What?
A cool drink.
A cool drink. Here's a cool drink for you. Drink this down, that'll help. Sorry about that, sister. Want a drink?
Yes, Coke.
Coke, here's a Coke. Great choice. Here we go. Drink that down. How's that? And when I click my fingers... Sorry, do you want to drink some?
Please, man.
What do you want?
Some more whiskey.
Here's a little whiskey for you, a really small one. How's that?
Great.
Enough?
Need another one.
That's cool. You can throw the glasses away when you finish, guys. You don't need them anymore. Take a sit down on your chairs. As soon as your bums hit the chair, you'll go right down to sleep. Put your hands together, folks. Absolutely great. And give yourselves a wonderful big clap. My name is Steph. You guys have been an absolute pleasure to entertain. Wonderful to be back at the Splash Festival again. And all that's left for me to do is to awaken these lovely people on the stage. Think of the positive reason that you came up here onto the stage. Think of that reason, and that will get stronger with every day, week, and month that comes forth. When you awaken, that will be the only suggestion that will stay with you. Every other suggestion is completely and totally erased out of your mind. When you awaken, you'll feel good. You'll be in high spirits, and you can only be hypnotized by a professional hypnotist or a hypnotherapist. Any of your family or friends will have no effect on you whatsoever. Sorry for you guys. 3, you're feeling yourselves coming around now. 2, feel all the positive energy of the universe flowing into your bodies. 1, and wakey wakey. Put your hands together for the stars of the show. Hi, how's it?
Hi.
Tell me something. How long have you been up here on the stage?
5 minutes.
5 minutes. How long have you been on the stage?
I just got here now.
I want to tell you, you're really funny.
Me?
Is he funny? Johan, you're also pretty damn funny.
How did I get here? I was sitting in a chair.
No, today you just meant to watch the show.
And how did I land here?
It was your wife. She pushed you up.
No, that's cocky.
For an hour, you guys have been up here on this.
No way.
Can't be. I just...
Have they been up here for an hour? How cool was the show? Right. You want to see it next year again? That's good. You tell the organizers. I'll be back. All right. So, what did you do up here?
I don't know.
See this onion?
Yes.
You ate this?
No, I didn't.
And you?
I can taste like sweet stuff. It's apple. It's apple, but it tastes like an onion.
Like a cigarette?
Not really. No. Where's my shoes?
I have no idea. Someone stole your shoes. It's a guy there with the yellow t-shirt. He stole your shoes there.
What is my shoes doing with him?
I have no idea. Is this one of your shoes? That's one. All right. I don't know where the other one is, but we'll find it in a minute. Anyway, we'll find your shoes. Guys, it's been great. My name is Steph. You guys have been amazing. And your belt. Oh, someone took your belt off. Yeah, your pants also came off in the show. Nice underpants.
Really? No.
Give him a huge big clap, folks. Thank you very much. Thanks, Johan. See you later. Bye, girl. Bye, guys. It's been a pleasure. I hand you over to the MC and see you again soon. Thank you very much, Motorsport. Cheers, guys.